Nothing like it. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that zing! What's going on, buddy?
Hello, Lowang. How's Comico faring inside that cesspool you call a brain?
It's great! Except for the part where I hate my existence every second of the day.
She says she's learned to enjoy it.
Surprising, but I'm glad to hear it. Please treat her with care. She's the only member of my family who is worth anything.
Have you been able to locate her body?
I have, but they've been moving it daily, sometimes hourly. Let me see where they have it today. Oh dear. This does not look good.
What?
It seems Z-Corps have been alerted to your presence. You may have a fight on your hands.
Keep searching for the body. I'll take care of these guys.
Oh! chump.
Like this isn't your day. You ready to kill some people? Now that was invigorating. Any luck finding that body?
Yes, I'll have the location shortly.
Ask him about the gates.
Oh yeah, I've been meaning to ask you. Were you there the first time the gates were sealed? What happened?
Ah, now there's a tale. It all began 12 eons ago when...
Can you give us the 30-second version?
You mortals have no attention spans.
Have to go and save the world and stuff?
Very well. All energy in the Shadow Realm is derived from the chaotic forces of the Void. But, unadulterated, those forces subsume us to their primordial flux. That is why Enra launched our war against the forces of Chaos, to wrest back control. The battle raged for centuries until my armies prevailed, pushing Chaos into abeyance. Hoji then constructed a powerful set of enchanted gates to contain them. And Mezu sealed them with a ritual, using the only thing we had that was powerful enough.
Gozu's farts?
Amiona's soul.
Ah, probably smells worse.
The trouble was, we still needed the energy from beyond the gates to power our world. But now it had to flow through Amiona, put an immense strain on her, hence the tears.
Which became your fuel.
Yes. It's shocking to think about it now. Might have worked had we been modest in our use of it. Instead, Enra, Mezu, even Hoji used the power of Amiona's reign to fuel their desires, building monuments to their own greatness. Then, to protect the flow of energy, they isolated her. Loneliness and sorrow slowly drove her mad. Hoji and Enra's death seems to have pushed her past the brink. Hence her recent behavior.
You mean the sex tape or the trying to destroy the universe?
Both. Here, Block B. That's where they're holding the body today. Good luck, dear boy. Don't go and get yourself killed. Now, if you'll excuse me, my public needs me.